One person is dead following a crash in Sevier County earlier this week. The crash happened Tuesday. According to Tennessee Highway Patrol, a truck driven by 42-year-old Jason Maples hit a forklift parked on the edge of Red Tail Road. We're told the truck then left the roadway and went right into a tree line, hitting a number of trees. Maples was killed in the crash. No other injuries are reported.